Celtics are going to play a basketball game. Tip-off brought to you by Nissan.
I like the Celtics striving for win.
Both teams come in at three up and four down. Bradley chased by Lee. Isaiah gets into the paint, pull up, two. Porzingis will float around that three-point line. He has the range to make that shot. Good job by Olynyk there, but Rose is able to answer. Johnson. Isaiah, two for two. Quickly to Thomas. Knicks are back defensively. Marcus buries it.
I like it!
How well so far, a rebound and a three for Smart in the opening couple of minutes. Carmelo gets two back. Size advantage, tries to use it. Up and under, tip won't go. Offensive goaltending is the call. Smart from the corner, hits another. Loose ball. Johnson goes to the floor for it, gets it to Smart. Marcus, tough shot, makes it. Marcus. Wow. Isaiah.
That's a mismatch.
That is a mismatch.
Yep.
Isaiah is barely up to where it says New York. 17-8, Boston by 9. Isaiah to the basket, gets it back. Too far underneath. Got knocked down. Pays off.
That's exactly what they're doing here tonight, Mike.
Sure is. Anthony in the lane gets two.
Good side, Mike. The Celts are out rebounding the Knicks.
Haven't heard them say that in a while. Nice backdoor play by Bradley. Rose. Tough angle. Tipped home. Noah. Isaiah for two. 23-12, Boston by 11. Thomas has nine. He's the game's high scorer. Porzingis with two on the baseline.
Four.
He is really tall. I mean, he is really tall. Another backdoor play.
Once again.
First quarter. Porzingis again. Good up fake. Knocks down the short jumper.
Rozier's in there. Here's a kid I like to see really get aggressive.
Kelly gets an open look and knocks it down. Rebound to Thomas in the game. Holiday, you have to watch out for. He's got some range and buries a three. Rose. Anthony, good catch. And then rattles home three.
Come on, you got to call a foul on that one.
Rose quickly the other way. Holiday to the basket. Oh, rejected by Brown. Half step doesn't go in here. Still has the dribble, gives it up. Holiday with six on the shot clock. Hernan Gomez, nice pass. Hernan Gomez takes it to the basket. Kid's got a lot of... Trying to back his way down. Keeps that pivot foot, finds Holiday for two. Rozier turns the corner, back out to Brown. Thought about a three, now takes a three, and makes a three. Tries to thread the needle, it's picked off by Hernan Gomez. Jennings gets it ahead, Kuzminskas. Underneath, Hernan Gomez for two. TD Garden on Friday, November 18th. Limited seats still available at Celtics.com. Second on Anthony. Boston has stretched it back to six here. And a technical foul is called by Tony Brothers. And now Jeff Hornacek is up to half court. Isaiah is going to shoot the tee. Another technical foul, and he's gone. Tony Brothers. A quick dismissal of Carmelo Anthony.
I tell you, Tony Brothers did the right thing. He just kept walking away from him, and Carmelo just kept following him. And Carmelo had a couple of teammates trying to intercept.
Rose kicks it out. Thomas knocks down a three. Smart turns the corner. Back to Olynyk. Going to take a three. That's his second of the night. Little floater, no, kept alive by Olynyk, picked off by Smart in traffic, finds Isaiah in the corner. Fan behind us saying he can't guard you, just look at his knees. Olynyk off the good feed. Avery's going to give it a shot, and the Celts control the tip. Kelly Olynyk turns it into a three. Isaiah through his hands, two-on-one break, Lee. Porzingis, oh, nicely done. Holiday misses from the corner. Smart to rebound over the top of Noah. Noah complaining to the official, and meanwhile, Bradley is open at the other end. Porzingis, oh, he's got a bunch of moves, doesn't he? Thinks better of it. Now drives to the hoop, throws it up on the run, and gets the basket. And a chance for a three-point play.
Things anymore. A pitch.
Ernie Gomez finds some daylight. Brown, nice move on the baseline. Knicks turn it over. And Brown has a chance for a three-point play.
I'll tell you that. It's more than a rookie play.
Holiday, Ernie Gomez. He's played 25 minutes and taken six shots. Bradley to go with 15 points. Baker trying to stay with Smart. Over now for Boston. Ernie Gomez. Zeller able to get back into play. Thomas knocks down the shot. Indiana, and on Monday night we'll be in New Orleans. He's 7 of 8 from the free throw line. Ernie Gomez. Nope. Thomas, yep. Zeller rolling to the basket, and a chance for a three-point play.
Outstanding.
Jennings is looking to get thrown out of the game. That's what he's doing. He just got a technical. And is he going to get tossed? It's close. Tommy will be handing out the Tommy Award. It won't go to Jennings, I can guarantee you that. You can cast your vote by visiting csnne.com/Tommy. Now Jennings is getting thrown out of the game. Jennings may get more. He's had some of the worst body language I've ever seen this whole game. Dunkin' Donuts is the official coffee of the Boston Celtics. The Celtics run on Dunkin'. Rozier to the corner. James Young. Mickey with the miss. Then he got stripped. Then he got it back. Then he laid it in. Has his pass picked off by Baker. Baker goes hard to the basket and gets two.
Off the glass.
Green making the right pass, and Zeller gets two more.
Than we have seen in the last few games.
Kuzminskas taking it hard to the basket. No. Rebound in traffic. O'Quinn.
The next one out in Indiana is going to be a true test without Crowder and Horford.